This is inside the fire alarm panel at work.
Cool.